Next, for best general effect overall, Collison County High School. Next, for the best band in Class A, Bryan County High School. Next, for best band in 2A, Statesboro High School. For best band in 3A, Bradwell Institute. For best band in 4A, Colleton County High School. And next, for best band in the Silver Division, Statesboro High School. For best band in gold division, Colleton County High School. Before we announce our grand champion, we have the drawing for the Yeti Coolers. I know you're all anxiously awaiting that. The winner of the Yeti Hopper Cooler, Brandon Winters. The winner of the Roadie Cooler, Christy Durden. You can pick those up at the concession stand if you're in attendance. Again, the Yeti Hopper Cooler, Brandon Winters, and the Roadie Cooler, Christy Durden. And now for our grand champion, Colleton County High School. Would like to present to Effingham County High School on behalf of Miranda Walter, one of our young ladies. She is suffering from a serious illness and is currently at Scottish Rite Hospital. They would like to present on behalf of Miranda a card wishing her to get well soon. Band directors, see Mr. Left for your recap. Everybody have a great evening. Thank you again for coming out supporting high school music, and drive safely on your way home. Thank you for coming.